Frank, yeah. I'm not picking up cobalt radiation anymore.
Yes. Yes, that means Keong won,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Oh. What's wrong? What happened?
Oh, I'm getting a massive wave of panic. But also joy?
Guys, baby's coming.
Iris, that's great news.
Hey, are you all right? I'm getting a lot of wild emotions off of you.
No, I'm really happy I am. I thought Barry would be back in time.
Guys, what's that?
Barry?
Paris.
Is it really you?
Yeah. I'm back. I'm back. Oh, man, I knew you'd find your way home.
Yeah, I did too, but Barry, we gotta get Iris to the hospital, like, now.
Right now?
Yeah. We're having a baby.
There you go. Ooh. You got this.
Okay.
Yeah?
I think they're gone.
Okay.
Oh.
I didn't think you'd enjoy contractions.
Oh, no, they're horrible. I don't care. As long as you're here. I'm just sorry that I wasn't there for you today, everything that you went through.
I always knew that someday my life would lead me back to that night. Now my mom died. I just thought that when it came, I'd be afraid. I wasn't. I got the chance to see my parents again. And I felt peace. I'm home now. I'm not going anywhere. I love you, Iris. Doing great. Oh, thank you.
Ah, that's terrific.
Allegra's almost done with her iodide treatment. She'll be here any minute. Oh, tell her to take her time. The doctor says we still have a few more hours before the baby arrives. Now we just need to hope that Crystal doesn't show up again in the meantime.
Nora said Mark was possessed by the negative speed force.
Look, whatever that crystal is, it's unlike any weapon we've ever seen before. It's traveling through time, trying to use our friends to kill us all through the timeline all at once.